lightweight bout between Dustin the Diamond Poirier and Justin Gaethje. Strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge and the striking to carry them to victory.
Oh, and another leg kick lands flush, and now you're starting to see visible damage on that lead leg of his. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh! Oh, straight right! All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
Poirier's keeping those feet in perpetual motion, circling to his right now.
You don't know when that leg kick's coming.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this.
Oh! Oh! Oh, he might be out.
This is a great fight.
25 total strikes have landed for Justin Gaethje. Oh! Oh! Head kick home, and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it was high, and now he's got him hurt fast.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. All right, so he continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target pretty
easily. Oh! Huge right hand!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
He might be out. And another thwack there to the outside of that lead leg.
Oh, another one.
Beautiful combination. He knocks him down. Oh, looks like he's transitioning to an armbar.
You cannot stay in the guard of these great jiu-jitsu guys. Side control. Now let's see what he does, right?
Sometimes when you do that, the choke or the submission can get tighter, but he was able to evade it there.
Yes.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Poirier gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Shin holds up despite getting knocked down in that previous round. DC, take us through the highlight.
He's as tough as they come. There has not been a guy that can take shots like this. Most times the night would be over, and gladly over after you take a shot like this. But this man is just too tough. Some people say he's too tough for his own good. He would not agree with you. He wants to fight.
Second round underway. Poirier gets caught with that punch. Oh, beautiful jab there from Gaethje, who just might be the most watchable fighter in the UFC.
It's so fun to call a Justin Gaethje fight. People think he's reckless. People think he's a wild man. But Trevor Whitman has him locked in. His technique is beautiful when he's striking.
Oh, beautifully placed and timed kick there by Gaethje. Landed a big kick there. Knee to the body. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch
his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. So a massive TKO win for him here tonight. He put it all together, near perfect execution, and he gets one of the bigger wins of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1:17 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by TKO, Justin the Highlight Gaethje.
Well, the celebration is on over there in the corner, and nothing subdued about it. They put a lot of time into this training camp and into this performance, and certainly their athlete delivered.
It was a result that they desired. They said, I don't care how this match ends, as long as I'm not standing there waiting on the judges. He got his opponent hurt, and he found the follow-up shots that allowed him to get the TKO.
Cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak what I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur's what you think, so you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happened, you step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, got ammo to advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. So game, but I vandalize it. I do what you fantasize. Took a vision of my dreams and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it, huh? These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. For anyone out there doubting, I act in mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounding. Got something for you thinking you might run circles around me. Yeah, ain't this all I've been wanting? That's a fact, no, that's a lie, no, I'm confused, yeah. I got problems, what's the use, yeah? Let's be honest, screws are loose. I need them tightened, not amused, yeah. Look what I did, brought you something, hope you like it. So precise, the flow tonight. So productive, stop you whining, back in style.
All right, coming up next, a UFC featherweight division fight. So here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh, yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only step back they will take.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. That's how you finish a fight.
A kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Nice 1-2 there. Big
that knee
lands there.
That knee hurt him.
Oh! Right hook to the head blocked. Oh, big left hook there. All right, so he lands another hook there. He's fallen in love with that strike, but when you continue to land at this type of clip, why get away from it?
Why not? Why not fall in love with a punch that can't miss? He cannot miss with this hook.
Oh, right there, DC, he's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad. Oh, nice high kick. I mean, geez Louise.
Oh, that's a big hook to the chin. Oh, man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming
man,
this way.
Man, get that.
Oh!
Oh, just hurt him, he just hurt him. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it.
I have a novel idea. Maybe the opponent should try to check one of these.
He's got to try to check them, but he can't, John, because there's no windup.
Yeah.
There's no tell. And when he feels it, he needs to start looking to finish him because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. I mean, he's cutting him down the side with these beautiful leg kicks.
Oh, straight right. So the crowd voicing its appreciation after that round. We had a knockdown courtesy of a punch midway through. DC, here's your highlight.
It was straight. He threw him in combination and landed that big punch that really did hurt his opponent. Lesser men would have been done. He's got a tough guy in front of him. He will have to go back to this again. He will have to get back to this action if he wants to get the desired finish.
Second round here. All right, same bat time, same bat channel. You think he's going to look to set up that hook again here?
I mean, you can see it, John. You can see him doing it. You can see him sneaking looks to see where that hand is going to be. He's sneaking looks because he's going to find the opportune time to drop that big hook over the top.
Man, he's timing. Right up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight are the ones that get there first. And it got right to the target.
Well, no surprises. He connects once again, and that looked like a landing right on that.
Right on the cut, and he's targeting it, right? He's looking. You can see him almost putting a laser beam on that cut and just putting his hands on it. It doesn't take much. He's just keeping making his split, showing his opponent that he has no mercy. It almost looked like he went limp there for a second.
Well, if you're sick of us dropping that word hook, don't shoot the messenger, because he throws, and more often than not, he lands just like he did in the previous round. Found a home for it again.
Found a home for it again, and if I'm him, I'm continuing to go to the well. His opponent has not shown an ability to stop him.
And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch. He's sticking him over and over again. He's got his head popping back. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Punches he's thrown all night.
The punch that lands now.
He's out!
It's over! It's over! Oh my goodness, what a fight.
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout. And that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So a big, big win for him here tonight. We'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 25 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Marshall.
All right, so there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this win in style tonight.
He did everything he needed to do